In this video, you'll learn how to change your name and password in the WinZip account portal. After logging into your WinZip account, click the profile icon at the top right and go to Account Settings. Here, you can change the name associated to your account. To change your password, switch to the Password tab. Enter your new password and confirm it. Next, click Save Changes. And that's all there is to it. Your information is now updated.